And coming out of this first cut, expect some release. She's got 15 paces from front edge to this whole location. Yep.
Some of the best shots we've seen at one have been from the rough. Donegan and now Nasa.
It was a little bit thick coming through, not totally clean, maybe caught a haircut behind.
One that throws up some interesting scenarios. Let's go to seven.
This is Roni Yin, the winner of the last major at Baltusrol, the KPMG Women's PGA Championship. Plus three, looking to make up some ground, and looks like she just did.
It's a moment ago, second shot for Brooke Henderson, 316-yard drive down the breeze here, a little downhill. And now you're just going to watch the bounce. Oh, come on, how about it? A two for Henderson. Maybe that will kickstart her challenge here at the weekend.
Great Rosang was going to be. Corpuz now at the par 3 fifth. And well short.
And this should just have a decent amount of break left to right, similar to the chip she just had on the last hole. And look at this.
One way to make up for the short hit off the tee.
This would be a really good birdie for Nasa Hataoka, having hit it into a little bit of trouble off the tee.
Yeah, this club has worked very well for her this week. I was talking to her caddy, Greg Johnson. He said she likes to putt on these California greens. I think back to her win at Wilshire. She made over 400 feet of putts that week.
I know they softened this green a couple years ago, but it's still pretty extreme coming out of a downhill lie to a green that slopes away.
Well, this is pretty shy.
Really? No. That looked like birdie the whole way around, Kay, didn't it? What a chip. Around the greens, how to utilize her arsenal. And look at how thick that rough was. Stopped the club entirely through impact. What a shot.
You're looking for your first birdie. You don't expect it to come like that. But it's another one of those moments where Bailey Tardy might be thinking, okay. This was a moment ago at the 15th. Delacour's third. Karina, nice one that drops in for her unexpected birdie. 304th in the ranking, so that'll give you a further idea of what Tardy's been doing. This is Hataoka after playing that second shot on the rough, third played absolutely to perfection.
And she nearly chipped in on the previous hole as well, Dan. What a shot.
It's all gravy from there. Got to take long out. Good strike, starting at the right side of the green, turning over on a great line.
Oh, yeah. Wonderful shot. Just her 11th green she's hit today, but she's 6 of 6 scrambling. She's number one round of golf today. Just one hole to go and looking to post the low round of the week.
Best rounds of the week so far. There's been 468 shot, Tom. And again, you heard Woody talk about the conditions today. This is a special round we're seeing.